feeding you a mother's poem. I have slipped chile under your skin, secretly wrapped in each enchilada, hot and soothing, carefully cut into bitefuls for you as a toddler, increasing in power and intensity as you grew until it could burn forever. Silently spiced into the rice, soaked into the bean caldo, smoothed into the avocado, I have slipped chile under your skin, drop by fiery drop, until it ignited the sun altar fire in your blood. I have squeezed cilantro into the breast milk, made sure you were nurtured with the taste of green life and corn stalks, with the wildness of thick leaves, of untamed monte, of unscheduled growth. I have ground the earth of these Americas in my molcajete until it became a fine and piquant spice, sprinkled it surely into each spoonful of food that would have to expand to fit your soul. Dear mijo, dear mija, dear corn, chile, cilantro, mijitos, this is your herencia. This is what is yours. This is what your mother fed you to keep you alive.